Hi, I'm Raquel. You can call me Rocky. And this is my travel guide. For this holiday, I am in
Edmonton.
Yep, we're going to go to the West Edmonton Mall, and I'm so excited. So here I am, ready to show you my hotel room. And sorry about the flash if it's really bright. It's kind of dark in here. Okay, so let's start. Over there is a light. It has to adjust because, like I said, there's flash. My face probably looks white. Does my eye scare you? Okay, so that there is a light. It shines above the bed. Now, this is probably going to be my owner's bed. This up here, if I can get up here, this will be my bed. I'm going to sleep up here. That's right, I get my own bed because I'm a cat and I deserve luxury. Okay. Ouch. Okay, so that is our bed. That's what it looks like. So, over here is a kid's table. Yeah, we needed to get a kid's room because apparently I'm a kid. So, there's a table with the suitcase filled with clothes and junk. None of it is mine. I have fur. It works just as well. And it's summer, so I don't need it. Here is a laptop and a TV. Random stuff that came with it. Probably a remote to something. Wonder if they have the cat channel. I hope so. Maybe. Discovery Channel of some sorts. Okay, let's go check out what else is in here. Another laptop. Other stuff. Bathroom. Bathtub. Useful. I bathe myself. Okay. Probably just my owner will use that one. Toilet. Again, useful. Nice jump. Close this. So this is the sink. And yeah, it's got soaps. Ironing board. This is my owner's parents' bed. They're gonna sleep right here. Meow. I like this bed. It's very white. I like it. Okay, so that's there's another TV over there and another mirror. And that's basically my hotel room. So, I'll probably show you a slideshow of everything that happens. And maybe some video of me in the mall. I don't know. But I'll show you pictures from the road trip up here and such. And, yes.
How low can you go?